right, guys, so tonight we're going to be test driving a Tesla Model 3 rear-wheel drive. Man, this thing is just, it is a fantastic, it's a fantastic car, man. I like the big screen. I love it, man. It's like literally like the best smooth driving car I've ever driven. So yeah, that's just crazy, man. Like, you hear that like sound where like kind of like what is it, the brake pedal just kind of like winds up a little bit. Somebody in their Audi doesn't know how to drive. Whoa, did not mean to do that. So yeah, man. So yeah, man, the lights, they're very, very bright. You can see the road like really, really good, as you can really see. So see, it's like 6:21, so I should have at least like 20 something more minutes left with it. I would definitely say, you know, this is the one thing I love about this car is, you know, the acceleration, man. The acceleration is just, the acceleration is pretty stupid. I'm not even gonna lie, man. Like, I mean, I've told y'all that, like, in the previous videos, man. Like, if anybody, you know, just calls themselves, like, wanting to cut you off or anything, man, like, they don't have a chance. Got a Mopar. I knew it, bro. We got a Mopar. I had to do it. how they do. The Charger cannot mess with this on acceleration. This is no way. That thing is definitely too much of a bow for sure. And you know, the braking and everything is actually pretty good, so.